If you want to truly appreciate the U.S. game.